Victoria was instrumental in helping Labor secure victory as voters shunned the Liberal Party in favour of independence. Today, Monique Ryan revelled in her success after ousting Treasurer Josh Frydenberg in Kooyong. Reid Butler has the latest.
She's the teal queen.
We did it!
Dr. Monique Ryan and her adoring supporters. The party started last night, her family in tears as news of her win became clear.
Let's just say I've never been prouder in my life.
She will be a wonderful person for us in Canberra.
55 to 45. I'm ready to sing the song.
And they did.
I am strong.
The former paediatric neurologist rode a teal wave to victory, campaigning on climate action and gender equality.
I wouldn't let my 21-year-old daughter work in Parliament House in Canberra because I couldn't feel that she was safe there.
Monique Ryan was the underdog but managed to take down a sitting treasurer in a blue ribbon seat that's only ever been Liberal.
We're very disappointed.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
Josh Frydenberg, sombre and reflective in Hawthorne today.
Clearly the people have spoken. And the coalition needs to hear what has been said and to act on it.
He's yet to formally concede, instead waiting for results from postal votes.
It does look obviously mathematically possible, but clearly difficult.
It was a well-funded campaign, but driven largely by volunteers, 2,000 of them distributing 4,000 core flutes, and according to the Ryan camp, embarking on the world's biggest door-knocking campaign, 57,000 doors.
If integrity and accountability are considered the ambition rather than the standard, you are not a leader, and you are not prepared to govern.
First item on Dr. Ryan's agenda, pushing Labor to adopt a more ambitious emissions target. Reid Butler, Nine News.